My name is Constance Steinkuehler. I'm a full professor here in informatics and I study games. My expertise is on social interaction and cognition. My game of choice tends to be player versus player kind of online games. I'm really interested in all of the social interaction and social sort of collaboration and competition that happens in games and then around the games. And we have a lot of different faculty here who are actually working on game-related topics. The connection between esports and STEM, between esports and academics generally. Gaming is a very cerebral and smart kind of activity. In their game spaces, they're doing like really high-end theory crafting, they're doing data science. It's a ton of delayed gratification. If you're gonna get good at any of the games, it takes a lot of work, it takes hours of discipline, of play. And so the idea that they're kind of barren and intellectually, it's sort of a foolish idea the moment you pick up a title. It takes screen time and it turns it into activity time. In today's kind of climate, we really underestimate how important it is just to play and to do things because they're interesting and fun. It's actually an important part of development.